Hey YouTube, here's a quick tip on how you can make some money when you're out at the Goodwill looking for stuff to buy to resell. I just got back from a Goodwill and I got some really cool Wilton cake pans. Some of these sell for some big bucks and you can get them pretty cheap at a tag sale or a Goodwill, Salvation Army, you know, at a thrift shop. You want to get them new. These ones are new and that's the best way to get them because they're going to be worth more. This one's like Boo, and it's got this ghost on it, and there's a race car, but the big ones, I would say, you know, if you see like a Snoopy one, or Mickey, or, you know, any cartoon thing for kids, they're going to be worth quite a bit more. So, this one's worth like 30, you know, on a good day, maybe 40, so probably get like 100 bucks worth of pans right here, and maybe paid 15 bucks or so. So you can really clean up and do a real good job with these on eBay. Best of all, they're very light, so you could ship this pretty much anywhere in the U.S. for less than 10 bucks. So that's always good. So just when you're out there looking at stuff and trying to make some money, check this out, because you can make some really good money on Wilton cake pans if you know what you're looking for. If you like this video or found it useful, share it with somebody, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.